Alright guys, this is Chris G. I'm back with my gaming channel, T.Gameology. And I'm here doing Red Dead Redemption 2. So guys, I was just running around not recording. Did a little hunting. I got a cougar. Finally. 2 cougar pellets. So I got my chest and my room upgraded. But so when I came back to do all that stuff, came back to camp to do all that stuff, I noticed that there's a dot on the map. So I went to the dot. What is that white dot? Well, the white dot says it's a companion. What do you mean a companion? I don't have a companion. I'm a single man. So I was wondering, is that Mary? And then I was wondering, or not wondering, then I was thinking, well, I should investigate. And then I was thinking, well, maybe I should record it if I investigate. So anyways, guys, I think I'll do a main mission after this, but this will be walkthrough 58, I believe. And as always, guys, I just want to say thank you for subscribing to my channel, watching my videos, liking my videos, commenting good or bad, don't care. I appreciate all the love and support, guys, I really do. And having said that, let's do this. Nobody in here. Something like that. Dynamite. What the fuck? Okay, you see that on my map, right? Like, guys, look, I'm not hallucinating. What is going on here? Look at that white dot. Never been there on the map before. Companion. Where? Well, I don't know, guys. That's weird. That's my companion is a stick of dynamite. How is that even possible, guys? This guy wears pants. Whatever the hell those things are on top of my pants, can't remember the name right now. A t-shirt. A vest. Not even a t-shirt, like a dress shirt, a vest, a jacket. He has full head of hair, a full beard. And they're like, my guy's cold. Okay. Weird. Okay. Let's go for a bath, bud. Let's get rid of that blood, bud. Maybe not. Get deep with it. There we go. So guys, we're gonna go do American Fathers one. Guys, every time I hit that corner, I think that a couple video goes where it was coming out of here and they just shot me, ambushed me, murdered me, murdered my horse too. It wasn't nice. Ain't been too many fed with you. Look at him.
I believe we've met.
To have?
At that ghastly party.
Oh, Evelyn Miller.
Unfortunately so, Mr.
Arthur Morgan, at least sometimes.
Can I say something rude?
Sure.
The mayor thinks you robbed him. Though to be clear, he wasn't very upset about it. He rather liked you.
Okay.
Do you, well, I mean to say, can you steal things?
Is there a reason you're asking me to incriminate myself, Mr. Miller?
Well, I'm sorry. Have you met? This is Rainsfall, a great chief, and his son, Eagle Flies.
Gentlemen, we saw you in the wagon train. crossing the river at Cumberland Falls. And at the party, you were upstairs.
You have great powers of observation.
Yes, my people, if we are even a people anymore. We've fought hard. We've made peace treaties. And those treaties were broken. And we've been moved and punished and punished and moved.
I'm sure.
And now I am told we are to be moved again.
Clearly, contravening the peace treaty signed 3 years ago, this will lead to war.
No, my son, no, no. We cannot fight another war. They have got stronger, and we have become far weaker, Mr. Morgan.
It's a bad business.
It's to do with oil. I know it is, but I need the proof. I believe there were some prospectors who were on their land a few months ago who have filed reports with Leviticus Cornwall and the state government claiming huge reserves of oil under their land.
So, you want me to try and steal?
Obviously they can't. And even more obviously, I would be useless. Listen, I realize that it is a ridiculous request, but we're very desperate.
Now, I'm not a do-gooder, Mr. Miller. Gentlemen, I'm very sorry for your predicament, but I'm a working man. I got problems of my own.
We will pay you very handsomely, Mr. Morgan.
How much?
I'm told that they're all mercenaries.
There's a price on my head in two states, my friend. The government doesn't like me any more than it does you. Like you, I've been running for as long as I can remember. And like you, my time here is now done.
We understand, and we will pay.
Thank you.
You meet my son in a couple of days near Citadel Rock, just west of the oil fields.
Okay.
We are very grateful for your help.
Gentlemen, an appointment with the senator. We should head over there.
It's a waste of our time. And who's...
We must try everything. Come along.
Hello, Mr. Miller. The council wants to apologize. He can see you now.
We've been waiting I don't know how long.
Or next month, if you'd like to reschedule.
Come. Perhaps the senator won't mind waiting.
Exactly. sir. Clear this ride up for you.
Really?
Thank you.
Hear that guy whistling for my horse while I'm in the carriage? It's pretty dope. Hopefully, when I land, he'll be with me. Land like it's a plane when I arrive.
Sojourned around here. Boy Calloway and a rider called Levin.
Drunk Boy Calloway. This boss got bullet marks to remember him by. Last I heard, they was in Saint-Denis. Had rooms on a riverboat there.
Saint-Denis? On the riverboat? Okay, then.
I wouldn't drink here, though. Get out of Saint-Denis and maybe do some salmon.
I ain't scared nobody.
Hey, watch it.
Somebody, please.
Don't work yourself too hard.
You are going down.
You're done.
Thank you.
operator.
Hello, mister.
What the hell's wrong?
Okay, then. Hello, sir. Mister?
My friend, you there?
Yeah? What do you want?
Do I look like a coward to you? I mean, obviously I do, because I look like that milksop there, but tis no matter. Can you not?
Maybe.
See? Even he is sick of hearing your nonsense, you afterthought of a child. I apologize, sir, for his smell. Why don't we come back here? To somewhere more conducive to displays of utter gallantry and deep-seated inadequacy.
Well, what did you have in mind?
Shoot a bottle off my head, like William Tell.
This is getting silly.
Very silly. The man is a moron.
Shoot one off mine instead.
I'm the brave one.
I'm not scared.
I'm a good shot, but...
I won't even flinch.
I don't want to hurt you, boys.
Oh, I can't lose. Either I'll prove my masculinity or die and be spared his company. Come, sir, please.
Okay, then. Listen, just make sure everyone knows you asked me to do this.
Of course, of course, of course.
You boys are ridiculous.
Great.
Now is as good a time as any.
You got mine, and I...
Good shot!
That was fun!
What was? I feel like we didn't even do anything.
Oh, of course you didn't. We all know you're hardly sentient at all.
Another round, smaller bottles, sir. Please.
What?
I don't know.
Please, this creature is unbearable. He needs silencing.
I'll do my best. As long as she witnesses that I'm doing this under duress.
Oh, you boys are so silly.
Shoot, sir, while our courage holds.
Ready?
Oh, he got it, of course.
There it goes! Now I'll stand on one leg.
Me too. You keep shooting.
Sir. Oh, Jesus.
Kill the beast. He emerged fully formed from the swamps. Ellen,
silence, you blackguard. Sir, shoot the wretch.
You're deranged. Shoot away, sir. My bottle and his brains, if you please.
At least I.
Excellent. Fine shooting.
Now do one while I hop. Do one while
oh,
I
Jesus.
Shoot me. Oh, give me the gun. Let me shoot him. For all mankind.
I think me and the lady have had enough.
I don't blame you, sir. This man's tongue, I would run too if I could. Here, for your skills and talents.
Thank you.
Now, brother, I am going to walk Helen home. Don't follow us. She has an elderly aunt, and I fear the sight of you could finally finish her off.
Helen, is this creep bothering you?
You two, come along.
There aren't two. There's me and the lizard man. Please, my angel, do not aggravate us both together.
Weirdos. Okay, I always have a focus on.
You came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, sir. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the file say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
You got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You crawl under the fence or hide in the wagon. They keep rolling in.
We'll take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally. If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon. Otherwise, you'll have to sneak past the cross.
Look at him up there on that rock.
Yes?
I need some papers, friend. Nothing important. A file. From head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
Need a file by the Leland Ore Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti?
I...
Danbury. Think, man. Mine is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here. It's here.
Done good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. Nope. Danbury. Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes. It's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. My head office will send me back to get you. Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silent.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.
All right, guys, that was a pretty cool mission. Guys, I was like, yo, where's the panther? I'll put it back, or I got it back to camp before it started all this nonsense. Guys, enemies. You know what that means? It's battle time. Guys, this is the exact same camp that they held the lawman.
You ain't home and dry yet. Run along.
I know. I think they hid my things in one of those boxes. Sir, they're yours.
I'd just be a hero, mate.
Good luck to you.
Alright guys, so Art is a little drunk and I'm only going back to camp, so this video has been pretty long guys. I'm gonna end this video here and I will be back with another video shortly. Thanks for the love and support guys, I really appreciate it, and I'll see you in another video shortly. One love and peace out.